Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on disabling the lock screen on Xiaomi phones. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you don't like having a password or PIN on your Xiaomi lock screen, it's possible to disable the screen lock altogether, to no longer require a PIN, password, or pattern to unlock. Here is how to do that. Start by opening the Settings app. In Settings, scroll down and select Passwords and Security. Enter your current PIN to continue. Now tap where it says Turn off screen lock below the other options. After the 10-second countdown, tap Got it. Your Xiaomi lock screen has now been disabled. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xiaomi and MIUI tips and tricks.